Who are you? What do you want?
Drug. And he reaches out to a psychiatrist for help. 1996, when he fled from a detox center. His rehab
stemming from several drug and weapons arrests, but a judge sent him back. A year later, he skipped a court-ordered drug test and spent the next 4 months in the LA
County
jail. 1999, another drug test and was sent back to rehab, but this time, state prison for nearly 1 year.
Okay, I believe that concludes proceedings.
He's a victim of the drugs.